This is about the Olympic Peninsula rain shadow. Because of the rain shadow, Victoria gets 23 inches of rain per year. New York over 50 inches. Vancouver 47 inches. North Vancouver 90 inches. Toronto 33 inches. On the Washington state side of the rain shadow, Port Angeles gets 26 inches. Squim 16 inches. Port Townsend 19 inches. The other side of the Olympic Peninsula receives a lot more precipitation. Up to 200 inches. Salt Spring Island just off the east side of Vancouver Island gets 40 inches. Squim. Love that name. Across the water on the Port Angeles side, fog lays up against the mountains. In Victoria, there is less fog. Even on fairly bright days. If you turn around and look at Victoria, even though it is cloudy on the Olympic Peninsula, there are breaks to the blue. Thanks for watching.